they gon' start to separate. Make them say, make them say, ay.
Well, last time you were here, we talked about Undercover Brother 2.
Ah.
Mm. And since that time has come out
right.
on Netflix.
Right.
What did you think of the movie?
You know, you just happened to ask me right in time because I haven't seen the movie till just recently.
Okay.
Yeah, like I said, I don't fall in love with my own stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And since there was little, I took that role in a week's time. And next thing I know, I'm on set, and I had to, how it was written, it was like, I had to kind of say, hey, you know, if I'm bringing my energy to it, it's got to be a little like this. But I saw the movie, and it wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was. I really was afraid of watching it because I mean, I didn't, you know, they never showed me a cut before, you know, I've never lied, I've never said, come watch a movie, this movie is great or whatever. I'll trash my own stuff if I don't, you know, don't like it. I'm always going to be honest. Nothing's going to, you know, take my integrity and honesty from me. But I saw the movie and I'm like, that's what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be silly. Some people was thinking, oh, it's supposed to be like Black Dynamite. It's got nothing to do with Black Dynamite. It's a whole different comedy style. This was supposed to be silly. And then I saw the movie and I'm going, yeah, it's silly like it was meant to be. It's farcical. So I was like, okay. I mean, it wasn't nearly as bad as I thought because I didn't want to see it for a long time. But, you know, of course people are going to, you rolled with Eddie Griffin at first. If you're expecting Eddie Griffin, you're going to be upset, right? I don't mind people doing that because, you know, I'm stepping into his role. So always there's going to be people that's not going to feel that. But, I mean, I thought, hey, it wasn't that bad to me.
Well, I think it was kind of tough because the original movie, and I'm looking it up now, had a budget of $25
million. Hell yeah.
This movie had a budget of...
like damn near nothing. You know? But, you know, what's humor? If you can put it on the... I mean, it was a big budget of movie back when they had a lot of money to pay for movies. You know, back in the day, I mean, even the action stuff or whatever, you have a fraction of the budget nowadays.
Yeah, than this was 2002. Before. So imagine $25 million back then is really more like $40 million today.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And this, mm-hmm. we did this on a budget of, you know, that's, man, is the catering budget for the first movie. You know, Undercover Brother 2 was like,
yeah, I can't even find the budget. Crazy. Yeah, I can't even find the budget for this one.
No, you're not going to find
the
budget.
There's no Wikipedia page for it, unfortunately.
You know, yeah.
But, yeah, and you got to think that in the first one, you had Eddie Griffin, who you mentioned, but you also had Dave Chappelle.
You had Chi McBride, man. You had
Robert Townsend. Robert James Brown was in it.
Robert Townsend was in it?
Robert Townsend as Mr. UB.
Really?
I'm looking it up right now.
Okay.
Yeah. Man. Billy Dee Williams was in it.
Yeah.
Jesse Jackson had a role in it.
Yeah, see, they had some money in that one. So
Dennis Rodman was in it. Oh, no. Really? Archive footage. No, wait, no. It's archive footage. Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Pam Grier. Oh, no, wait. No, Pam Grier wasn't in it. Okay, hold on. It says archive footage, so I'm mistaking some of this stuff here.
Yeah.
But, yeah, Denise Richards, you know. Patrick Harris,
man, yeah, they had a hell of a cast back then. They're just trying to, you know, get a few more drops out of that franchise. But you know, my thing is, hey, man, if I do the best I could do, I could give a damn what anybody says, right? So, you know, if I didn't give it my best shot, that's when I'd be, you know, I'd have a problem with it. But yeah, for what it is, I felt like it hit its mark. It was supposed to be this silly movie that you forget about your life a little bit for a little bit of time, and you know, and just let's be goofy a little bit. So that's really what it is. And people want to hate, go ahead. I mean, whatever. I don't think it was bad, really. I don't think it was amazing. But if you had the $25 million budgeted movie on your mind, and then this $2 million budgeted movie, yeah, you're going to have a little, you know, the expectation is up here with all that. Yeah, we, you know, but we did what we did, and I'm all right with that.
It was a fun movie. Yeah, it's not gonna win an Oscar.
Nope.
It was a fun movie.
Nope.
I've taught you well. Everything I know. You've even surpassed my skill. But why is it so important? Years ago, your father was a royal guard, the best that there was. He won many royal merits. But still, during a special contest, he was beaten by 5 experts. He was disgraced. So was our clan. It was long ago, but he's never forgotten that day, though. And you're his only hope to redeem the clan, retrieve our honor.
Kissing the girl, confusion and curse coming up in the cold world. Daddy ain't around, probably out committing felonies. My favorite rapper used to sing, check out my melody. I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope for a 4-finger ring. One of them gold ropes, then it told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope. Tossed and turned in my sleep that night. Woke up the next morning, niggas just stole my bike. Different day, same shit, ain't nothing good. In the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Hated the love of the under. Dogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Hated the love of the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Nick! On the grill of my lowrider, guns on both sides, right above the gold wires. I 4-5 'em, kill a nigga on my song and really do it. That's the true meaning of a ghost rider. 10 G's to take your daughter out of Air Forces. Believe you me, homie, I know all about losses. I'm from Compton, where the wrong colors be cautious. One phone call, I had your body dumped in Marcy. I stay strapped like car seats, been banging since my little nigga Rob got killed for his Barclays. That's 10 years. I told Pooh in 95, I'll kill you if you try me for my Air Max 95s. Told Banks when I met him, I'ma ride. And if I gotta die, I'd rather homicide. I ain't had 50 cent when my grandmama died. Now I'm going back to Cali with my Jacob on. See how time fly.
Hated the love of the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Hated the love of the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
From the beginning to the end, lose is lose, win is win. This is real, we ain't got to pretend. The cold world that we in is full of pressure and pain. Enough of me, nigga, now listen to game.
Used to see 5-0 throw the crack by the bench. Now I'm fucking with 5-0, it's all starting to make sense. My mom's happy, she ain't gotta pay the rent. And she got a red bow on that brand new Benz. Waiting on shot money to land, sitting in the range. Thinking how they spend $30 million on airplanes when his kid's starving. Pockets growing and Brenda still throwing babies in the garbage. I wanna know what's going on, like I hear Marvin. No school books, they use that wood to build coffins. Whenever I'm in the booth and I get exhausted, I think, what if Marie Baker got that abortion? I love you,
mom. And I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Hated the love of the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Burning it up, DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Whole lot, yo lot, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother, just a swank in my head. Trick, quit talking, creep walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on the jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
Clever, swelling my treasury. Who pedigree for you critics who try to measure me? But leisurely about the run you down my reservoir.